Charles, how could that prick Petrov send intel to the West? The facility's under lockdown.
Petrov cannot transfer, and you've attracted too much attention, Major. Things are about to get ugly.
Charles, is there really a chance Petrov could fool the hub? It wasn't exactly programmed by morons, right? They must have put protections in place.
Petrov is a talented engineer and programmer. There's a reason he made it to Facility 3826. He's the one who optimized the programmer-to-robot and robot-to-robot digital data transfer protocols.
So he knows better than anyone how the central hub works. Does that mean Petrov could actually fool the hub? Then why did Dr. Sechenov trust these protocols to a single guy?
It's temporary. After the launch of Collective 2.0, digital communication channels will be rendered useless and irrelevant. Everything will be transmitted via neuropolymer wave emission. Binary code will be left in the dustbin of history.
And so will programmers. No wonder Petrov is so pissed. He wants to fuck shit up while he still can.
In broad strokes, although I suspect that Petrov has other motives.
He's a traitor to the motherland. Fuck his motives. How long do we have to stop him?
Hacking Collective Central Hub is a very difficult task. Even with the right communication equipment, Petrov will need considerable time to do it.
So where can he find that kind of equipment, other than the Science Center?
Only aboard the Flying Chelome Complex.
And nowhere else? That's great. Your goose is cooked now, Petrov, you traitorous dickhead. Hey, Charles, what does the Sechenov Center study?
Radio waves, Comrade Major. It contains equipment that will help Petrov detect you. So move with caution.
Guess we better stay quiet then.
Careful, Major. The enemy has raised the alert level.
Down.
You'll never catch me!
Thank you.
Their sensor range. You've triggered their sensors, Major.
Look what we have here. You killed him. That's enough, Victor. So much death.
I just knocked him out. He's unconscious, okay?
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against deceit and troubles, and by imposing in them. No, it's all wrong. It's all wrong. I don't agree. I'm sorry, Larissa, but I don't understand. He ruined everything. And you!
I'm a doctor. Enough people have died today.
People, Larissa! He's an animal! He'll rip anybody's throat out if Sechenov orders him to!
Victor, he's tied up. I'll program a treatment and then we'll go.
Go where? No one's coming for us. And this fucking lunatic's ruined our escape plan!
I know. We'll come up with something.
I doubt it. Just let me go, and I promise I'll make it quick and painless.
So Sechenov's talking talk, huh? Look, he just came to and he's already threatening us!
Yeah, I am threatening you. How many people have your robots slaughtered without so much as a warning? Petrov? 2,000? 3,000?
That's not Victor's fault. Huh. It was a local malfunction.
A local malfunction? Then why the shit doesn't your boyfriend have a scratch on him, huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Isn't it obvious? First Vavilov, then the VDNH. The robots are attacking everyone except you two. Why is that, if you're not controlling them?
Victor, you said you had nothing to do with this.
And you believed him. What other bullshit has this guy told you? Oh, man.
Victor.
I had no choice. A simple malfunction wouldn't have changed anything.
How could you?
Huh? How could I? You said it yourself! The whole world might end!
Huh? No, don't touch me!
You really didn't tell her anything, did you? A big mistake. Hey, what the hell?
Larissa, wait! Larissa!
Nothing can save you now, asshole. P3 to Chelome. Petrov got away. Again.
You seem to enjoy chasing the man, Nechayev. Petrov must not interfere with the launch of Collective. Find the criminal. Now.
You have drawn the wizard's ire, Comrade Major.
No shit. Get off my grill, will ya?
Did you not expect to hear from me?
Not only can I hear you just fine, I'm gonna see you real soon, too. So get ready, prick.
Trust me, the preparations are well underway. There will be surprises, dog. You turned Larissa against me, bitch. She doesn't return my calls.
Yeah, you're breaking my heart. I don't give two wet farts about your relationship. Charles, can you trace the call? Where is that shit stain?
The signal's coming from the Plisetskaya Theater.
A theater? Right here in the facility? What a clown.
It's a theater, Comrade Major, not a circus. Marking the waypoint.
Whatever. I won't let that traitor get away from me again. Charles, how'd that whacked-out psycho Petrov manage to reprogram civilian robots to kill people?
As I mentioned earlier, Viktor Petrov is a talented engineer and programmer.
Why didn't he use his talents to help people?
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization made. Thank you.
raised its alert level to maximum, Major.
That cowardly fuck Petrov is hiding behind a dozen layers of robots.
He is attempting to survive, but you're right, Comrade Major. Now that he's in the theater, he has nowhere to run. This is his last chance.
He doesn't stand a chance in hell.
out.
Charles, can you track Petrov's whereabouts?
Unfortunately, no. Petrov is no longer broadcasting. I will track him as soon as he does.
Gotcha. That means he won't do it again. That dirty, rotten scumfuck is hiding away in some dark corner, and he's gonna sit there and hope the robots kill me before I find him.
I ought to warn you that Petrov knows this theater quite well. He has good reason to hope for such an outcome.
Hope is dangerous. It'll lull him into a false sense of security. Give me intel on the theater.
The Maya Plisetskaya Theater was founded at the facility in 1948. It was the first theater in the world to use robots as performers. It is the most famous theater in the Soviet Union, so tickets can be quite hard to come by.
So it's for the rich and powerful.
You have no idea. Before the theater was fully roboticized, party members...
Your cue, Comrade Major! Are you here to finish me off, dog? Then come on down.
Just do one thing.
I am all yours.
Find that crazy son of a bitch and kill him. Deal?
Are you a little bored?
Please, I'm begging.
Access granted. Please select the desired procedure. Authorization, Major Nechayev, codename P3.
Lastochkin, not Petrov.
You're like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do it. And do it.
Charge, okay? What is that?
The floor is electrified. It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
I don't care if I got a crop. I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
I've reduced the charge. Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse. Much worse. He's not getting away from me.
Of the world's first troupe of robotic performers.
What a fascinating bunch of horse shit. Later. Later.
The grief that does not speak knits up the Orwat heart and spins it to break.
Give it up.
Shall we have a talk?
Shot of vodka, comrade. Wipe your feet before you eat. How about a shot of vodka?
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
To our mind-blowing show, the main character is about to get mobbed by the audience. Here?
Oops, did I do that?
Have you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Shtok? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed the line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sechenov. Dmitry's Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry, and screaming hysterically into the loudspeaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
I had to do it. I had to. Sechenov is going to kill us all. He's toying with us and with you, too. But you can't really blame him for that, I suppose. Madness and great ones must not be.
Let's go.
Nechayev. All I wanted was to be happy with my woman. Weren't you ever happy with yours? Do you even know what happiness is?
That's mighty profound, you sick fuck, but it won't help you. How the hell could I even know if I was happy or not? I wish I did, but here we are. Charles.
Yes, Major.
What kinds of shows do they put on here?
Primarily ballet. A performance entitled Heart of the Robot, A Peaceful Atom, has been particularly popular recently. A celebratory performance is planned here in honor of the launch of Collective 2.0.
Duh, I don't feel like talking anymore. Thank you.
Major. Retire! Get yourself a Katya or a Tanya. And me. I could have done the same. But I didn't.
What was it? 0, 6, 15. How am I supposed to enter it?
The password appears not to be a password at all.
The electrician is the only one who knows the code for this door. Damn his eyes!
So how did you give up the ghost? Was it mutants?
Electrocution, damn it!
So are you the electrician?
No, I'm not. But if you find Vasilich, you put him down like a fucking dog. You hear me? Kill that lousy egghead son of a bitch.
Will do, after he gives me the code.
He keeps yammering about electricity. You'll know it when you meet him. The electrician is the only one who knows the code for this.
So where do I find him?
Fuck Divino! The electrician is the only one who knows the code for this door. Damn his eyes!
Okay, that's enough. For now, anyway. So how did you...
Electrocution!
At least you're not pushing up daisies.
Good point.
So what about the code?
Look for Vasilich. He's been wooing the cloakroom attendant. Never mind her being a robot. He sure likes them robots. I guess being an electrician helps. alive or dead. What's the difference? We're all just electrical stream. Just ones and zeros. Every power outlet knows that. 1506-0615?
What's that? A code or something?
Are you dumb? It is the date of the new concert. Everybody knows that. Even simple electricians know that.
Would a simple electrician know the door code?
The code? How did it go? One moment. Top button on the right. Or was it left? The bottom. Left one, I bet. Or was it both?
Well, shit. What was it again?
I've spoken.
Crispy critters.
Ah!
Charles, what did you just turn on?
A temporary malfunction, Major. I am now operating within normal parameters.
Oh, you're a tough nut to crack. Oh, I can't even suck you up. Sechenov says, seek him, and you can't disobey. That's fine. Solve my puzzle, P3. I'll try to reach you one last time. Release your creativity. Use the right side of your brain. Paint pictures of the future. And you'll see where Sechenov's real plan is going to take us. You'll find the campus.
I'm stuck.
Right here.
Stuck in a dead body, please. I don't want this. I'm in a dead body. I can feel it beginning to decompose. Enough! Turn it off! I don't want this!
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kinda out of my depth here.
Releve in the fingers.
Anything else worth checking out?
Releve in the fingers.
Anything else worth checking out?
Quasse in the fourth position.
Enough for now.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give the lady a command, would you? I don't know what she wants.
First arabesque.
Try another one.
Releve on the toes, croisé in the fourth position, big arms in an allongé.
Try another one.
Attitude.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charles. You're a smart-ass machine.
First arabesque.
Try again. Give her a command.
A la seconde. Arms free.
Try again. Give her a command.
Oh my, you're talented. This isn't new to you, though, is it? Do you want to see the same scenes repeated?
Ecarte with the right leg.
Or would you rather choose clear sky, carefree birdsong, and all the comforts of home? Unless you want to hear the heavy footfalls of the robot army marching against mankind, stand down.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kinda out of my depth here.
Attitude?
Anything else worth checking out?
Releve in the fingers.
Anything else worth checking out?
Attitude?
Anything else worth checking out?
Quasse in the fourth position.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
I don't really get this stuff. Want to give it a whirl, Charles?
Quasse in the fifth position, arms in the third position.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and get in.
Attitude?
Try another one. Try another one.
First arabesque.
Try another one.
Releve in the fifth position. FSA. Arms upright and loose in calendar.
Skies alight with sunsets raging crimson. Now comes the dark. Sechenov thinks he can control all of Collective, but he can't. No one can control a power like this.
Debug mode initiated.
Tell me,
your move, Charles. I'm kind of out of my depth here.
That these robots kill. For no reason.
That them all tendu
because
arms
free. I'm evil incarnate and I programmed anything them that else? Way?
Quasse in the fourth position.
Anything else worth checking?
Releve in the...
Anything else worth checking?
Attitude?
Sometimes you think you're gaining on your nemesis, and he'll be within your grasp soon enough. And then everything will be happiness, smiles, and rainbows. You have no idea how it's...
Debug mode initiated.
This is your time to shine.
I don't fully understand it.
A la seconde.
Was supposed to be a real show, and now no one will ever see it except a stray dog.
You won't fool me again. You're mine now, shitbird.
Hear that, fuckhead? Show's over.
There you are, always breathing down my neck.
Where's the doctor?
Larissa, she dumped me. Unbelievable. I don't know where she is. Maybe she's... What about Molotov? He didn't believe Sechenov, did he?
Molotov's dead.
Then it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Collective will activate, and that's the end of everything.
What? What's wrong with people controlling robots with their minds? You're the one who created the goddamn system, you prick.
I had no idea what Sechenov was planning to do with it.
Unlike you, he wasn't planning to kill anybody.
Oh, really? You believe that? Then why did all those peaceful robots start hacking everyone?
Because you reprogrammed them, that's why.
Are you serious? How stupid can you get? Do you have any idea how long it takes to write a functional algorithm for a single robot? And there are dozens of models here.
So what?
I'll tell you what. Combat mode was programmed into them during the initial design phase. And sure, no one ever thought it'd be activated here in the Soviet Union, and that was totally on me. But I can assure you that Sechenov's plans are far, far worse than this. And he has to be stopped!
Bullshit! I'm sick of this crap. You're gonna tell me right now how to switch the robots out of combat mode.
Sorry. That's not gonna happen.
Hell, it will.
I've already put everything into motion.
Stop!
This was supposed to be...
I said stop!
...a special day for us. I was going to propose to her the day Collective was launched. It was going to happen right here in the theater. House of Bali.
Watch out, your hands!
Give this to Larissa.
No! Shit! No!
Me, you clown. Well, you're definitely dead this time. Shit. P3 to Chalamet. Come in, Chalamet.
Finally. Do you have Victor?
Petrov killed himself in a creative way, and I couldn't stop.
Damn! Is his head intact?
Yes. I'm looking at it right now.
Keep the head safe, P3. I'll send you a special container. Put it inside, and the rest will be done automatically.
From again. From again.
And self-pity.
Regret
will be your
and self-pity
will be your lot.
Yeah.
cousin?
Petrov's body, my boy. Did you find any gold rings on him?
No, sir. Petrov didn't have anything on him.
Very well. Report to the Pavlov complex at once.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Enjoy the show? Thank you. Please come again. Come back soon. We're expecting an amazing new batch of robots for your entertainment. The next show will be even more interesting. Please come back here for a sequel. I see you enjoyed the show so much. Leave to purchase a ticket. Please go to the ticket booth. The other end foyer. Don't forget the snack bar. Please proceed to the bar. Did you leave anything in the coat check room? Please proceed into the restroom.
Leave this place!
Major P3, I'm waiting for you in the Pavlov complex. Everything is ready for your arrival.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
I suggest using a car to move between the research complexes. There was a surge of sprout activity on the surface. The place is positively overrun with mutants.
Right. Mutants. Got it. Is that all?
Just one more question.
No. Filatova wasn't there.
I understand. You didn't find any gold rings on Petrov's body, did you? Two rings with Beta 1 and Beta 2 engraved on the inside?
No, he didn't have anything on him. P3 out.